Last week I had a small tortoiseshell butterfly, and now I've got a peacock butterfly. I think this one is not so keen to stay on my finger as the tortoiseshell. There you go then. Off it goes.